Hey guys, how's it going? If you could not tell what this is The Legend of Dragoon, and if you watched the previous video before this, it should be pretty obvious that, well, as to what game was the winner of my little update video. So, this is Legend of Dragoon, as I've already stated, and yeah, keep it simple and just start the game up. So, hopefully this isn't too loud, and here we go. Let's just start that right up and let the opening cutscene play. I'll be quiet for it though, so you won't hear too much from me.
Great Commander, this way.
So, this is her. Put her in custody. Is this really necessary?
It is His Majesty Emperor Dole's command to take that girl into custody.
Who is she?
That is not your concern.
Anyway, yeah, so there we go. That's the opening video, and we'll just continue on from there, if you don't mind. And we're gonna... Oh, good, I did fix the issues. I was having some graphical issues with certain settings for this emulator. I was getting freaking like blue lines and shit all over the places. It was getting kind of dumb, so... that's getting a bit annoying. Whatever. Anyway, still gonna be a bit of a... uncontrollable bits for part of the game as we start here, since this is all uncontrolled by me. Look at that green dragon down there. So this is still kind of just the intro. The Green Tusk Dragon Firebrand. And she just hops down big giant mountains without giving a shit, so yeah. Chapter 1, The Serdian War. I know there was no "the" there, but I'm going to say it anyway. Alright. Should be controlling... Well, actually, no, this whole section of the game is still pretty much just uncontrollable stuff. It's still just sort of introducing the game. This here is Mr. Dot. That face looks really kind of funny that I'm looking at it. You seeing that? Chance of war, more likely. I'm just now looking at his face, and I never realized how funny that looked. I hope it's just a rumor. Well, ellipsis question mark. Yes, I'm going to call it everything. Sometimes I wonder what game creators are thinking when they create a new creature to act or represent a creature that already exists. And it's just like, if you're going to create a new creature, why did you make them sound exactly like horses? Which is just like, whatever, but still, they're funny. Who are you? Are you a mercenary of Basil? Answer! What are you doing? Are you drawing a sword against us? No, I'm just pulling out my butter knife. What is... Yeah, maybe it's time to GTFO the fuck out of this place. What the heck is that? So he just gets slapped around by this fucking dragon. I gotta do something or I'll be killed! Yeah, maybe running might help. Good luck outrunning a dragon. And this is... Actually, I can't remember who the fuck made this game. Is this... No, Sony didn't make this, did they? Or is it... I think Microsoft made this. I don't even remember at all. I have to look it up. I don't... What a monster! It's coming! Urgh! Yeah, and this chick just randomly comes in and jumps me away. Of course, I don't understand how the dragon did not see where we went. Like, what the fuck? She jumped right in front of it. Who are you? Shh! If you don't want to die... I don't understand how the dragon didn't see where we went. Like, honestly? There's no way he didn't see us jumping behind that rock, so I don't know. I don't really understand that. Whatever. It's really not my concern, but still, it's just like, what the fuck? Thank you for saving me. What the heck was that? It's a dragon. Oh, red text. It's super important. Dragon? Yes, you know. But it's strange. That village could have been easily destroyed without a dragon. The village? Are you talking about Stelis? I'm not sure if that's how you pronounce it. Then those soldiers were... Oh, shit! There won't be anything left by now. Stelis is my village! Yeah, run, buddy. Oh my god. That man must be... No, there's no way. And yes, this game is rather old, so if you're already mocking the graphic glitches and whatnot, you gotta remember, this game was made quite some time ago. This game, I think, was made around the time of Final Fantasy VII was, so remember what Final Fantasy VII looked like, and then it's actually not that bad. Oh no, my god! Where is everybody? Yeah, where the fuck were you while this is all going on? God damn it. Anyway, now we can finally control him! Yay! And now we can't. You didn't get enough killing? It may be enough if I kill you. I'm not even sure what that guy's jumping down from, though. But he definitely jumped down. Stop! Come on. Oh, a mercenary? Isn't that a little late for you to show up? Shut up! What are you doing here? Can't you see? We're gonna occupy this area and these worms were in our way. Occupy? Were you sent by the Imperial Army? Even if we were, it's none of your business. You are gonna die soon. As the entire world disintegrates. Yeah, well, there's our first battle. Of course, I already know what I'm doing, so it doesn't really matter. Most people probably would... First time they ever played this, probably would have screwed that part up. The additions. But it's actually pretty easy. It's the later ones that start getting pretty damn confusing. Yes. Just because... Oh, wow, I actually fucked that up. Well, normally it's pretty easy. But I definitely fucked that up. This is definitely, from memory, there's quite a few of them that definitely give me quite some trouble, so... It should be interesting, to say the least. Why am I only getting 20 frames per second? I think I need to edit some settings. Yeah, this whole game is lagging on me right now a little bit. Might have to go, edit. So now I'm getting 30 again. It's the battle that lagged for some reason. Oh well. Are you really Dart? Yes, it's me. Why is Silas under attack? War, Imperial Sandor attacked us. What about the truce? Yeah, suddenly, I didn't imagine they could come to such an outlying area. If only I'd come back sooner. There's something you have to do, Shanna. Rescue Shanna. Only you can... Blech. What about Shanna? Hey, wait! Like, he cares more about this Shanna chick than he cares about this guy about to die. He's gone. Oh yeah, I can't use the joystick. Damn it! Yay, a chest. Burnout. I don't even care. Already dead. Well, shit. How do I do this? Okay, that's the button. Yay! Oh Christ, look at the portrait. It's still got that weird blue outline shit. God damn it. Whatever, I don't even care. There's a couple glitches around here. Actually, this is really kind of glitchy looking. I think I have to edit my settings still a bit more. This isn't quite what I was hoping for. Whatever, we can still save. I can't remember if these are glitches or if this is just what the menu looked like. I don't know. I just don't know. I'll definitely have to go and edit some things, I think. Either way. Double slash, 220. Yeah, see, all the text is really off. God damn it, I still gotta edit some settings from here. This is kind of annoying, actually. I'll have to do that after I finish at least a little bit of this game. Anyway, let's just move on to the next area. Since this is the beginning, everything's gonna be pretty slow for a little bit, so you'll just have to bear with me. Plus! Nice name, dude. Hang on! Yes, shaking a guy who's probably hurting on the ground is definitely helping. That voice, is that you, Dart? This way. Oh, this poor guy's all hurt. Come on. It's just a light wound. I guess I was lucky. Yeah, slightly. But look at this village. If only you came back earlier. Everyone's gonna blame me for everything. God damn it. Dot, 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 dot. Ellipsis. It's about Shanna, too. What's wrong with Shanna? She was taken away. It seems Shanna was their primary purpose. Do you know where they went? I don't know. Oh, look at that epic sounding music. Oh, look at this guy. I'm gonna make him talk. Best thing a private is no reason to be confident. Where did you take Shanna? Shanna. Don't worry about her. She must be receiving the courtesies of Helena Prison. By now. Helena? Surprise, huh? We specifically invited only that woman. You must be kidding. You attacked a village only to kidnap Shanna? Exactly, but don't worry. I will let you follow them. Although not to Helena. To hell! That's, yeah, great line there, dude. That sounded kind of odd. I'm getting, like, pre-battle lag. I still got some settings I need to mess around with. Really, you threw a little dagger at me for one damage. Like, really? Oh, Christ, I was about to say, am I going to get an attack anytime soon? Oh, Christ, I hate this camera angle. Can we... How did you switch that? What the fuck? I thought there was a... Oh, Christ, I thought there was a way to... Oh, there we go, okay. Oh, is that really the only angles I can get?